Subaru 22B. Really liking this casting. For a dollar car, it has the taillight. Detailed front. And I love the paint on this. So I couldn't help it and had to start on a golf racing theme custom. And painted the orange. I can't find the correct size golf racing decals, so I may need to make some new ones. Yeah, so far I love it. You guys would notice too, this one in the front is darker than this one. Look at the bottom. Gotta keep it clean. Of course, the real riders from the Japanese stores. There we go. Working on a couple of customs, trying to finish them, redo them so that they are updated with maybe a better look. So I'm revisiting some of my customs because they'll be entered into a custom contest next weekend. Hand painted. There you go. Scion FRS with the mouth. You guys notice my hand shaking? Yep. My hands aren't as steady as they used to be. Take a look at this again. I think I'm finally gonna finish this truck. This should be done pretty soon. Just gotta finish that back part. And I just gotta find an engine to put into this truck. And then close it up. This one, just have to finish the detail of the engine, the back, maybe the inside. Front is already detailed. And maybe do that. Mr. Machine KOOL KOMBI. It's already detailed. So if you guys didn't know it yet, my favorite casting. It's the KOOL KOMBI. Yeah, and I love to hand paint a lot. Gives you a sense of peace. I used to paint on a canvas long ago, but haven't done that for maybe two decades now, so. Yeah, these aren't done. They look done, but I'm gonna do something else to it. Decoke. Finish this up. There you go. That base is too clean. This piece hand painted. Thinking it's time to finish it up. One side is done. The other side is not. And gotta do the engine. this piece. Gotta find new batteries because lights are out. There you go. So that's what I'm gonna be trying to work on. Hopefully I find enough time to work on them, finish them. So much to do, so little time, but just gotta keep on moving forward, one step at a time. There you have it, guys. Another video from Mr. Sensitivity. Now signing off, saying take care and God bless. As always, thanks again for watching. Peace.